everybody. Welcome back to JT O'Malley 9681's LPs. I'm your host, JT O'Malley 9681. And we are once again playing Pokémon Mystery Dungeon Explorers of Time for the Nintendo DS. And this is part 5 of our adventure. You two! We need your help with something today! Diglett! I brought them!
Thank you, Louder.
You two are doing sentry duty today!
Well, let me explain something to you guys. For some reason, my save files and such got messed up, and I actually had to go through the scream all over again, and the jobs that I did in the last part, I couldn't do those again because their jobs are always different like that. So I couldn't do Drenched Bluff. I had to do the Beach Cave again. But I do have some other stuff. I got a gold gummy as a reward, and I'll get to that in due time. Sorry, I'm usually the one to do sentry duties, but today my dad gave me his job. That's why I can't man my post. It would be great if someone could take over for me today. And that's why you're here. Please do a good job for me. Bye.
And that's that!
Huh? I didn't follow that at all. What are we... Why are we involved?
Shut your yap! No more belly aching! Go do your duty!
Ooh, my head hurts! What do you expect us to do, anyway?
Climb down this hole and stand guard! You're on sentry duty!
Sentry duty?
You heard right! Sentry duty! We can't have suspicious characters coming into the guild! So we have stationed a sentry below the guild entrance! When you first came, you had your footprint evaluated!
My footprint? What do you mean? Oh, no, I remember. It was the grate. Okay, so we climb down the tunnel, then what?
The tunnel leads to the sentry post. Diglett burrows through it. It pops out underneath the sentry post. From there, Diglett inspects the footprints. Then I decided that the Pokemon suspicious or not. So we serve as gatekeepers. All you have to do is inspect footprints and tell me. Understood?
Yeah.
Good. Then let's get to work. Buck up and do a good job.
This is kind of difficult for me. I'm probably going to mess up at first, and I'll have to restart and try again. Now, there are rewards that you can get. For a really bad job, or dreadful job, you get nothing. For a bad job, you get an orange berry. A good job, you get 50 pokey and an orange berry. A great job, you get a reviver seed and a stun seed. A perfect job is 300 Pokey, Defense Scarf, Reviver Seed, and Heal Seed. A perfect job and high score is 400 Pokey, Pekka Scarf, Reviver Seed, and Max Elixir. A perfect job and high score on your first try is 500 Pokey, a Joy Seed, Ginseng, and a Life Seed. Why? It's pitch black in here! We'll have to feel our way through. We should be getting close. Hey there, I see light. Where are they going? Did we take a position? Yep, we're here. Good. Blah, 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 blah. Identify them and inform me. Good. Let's get started. You can only get two wrong. And they will give you clues. Sharp claws. That would be this one. Nope. Oh, this guy. And of course you have a time limit. Jet Pokemon. And the rock hard head. No. Oh, it's the Octorok wannabe. Honest day's work. Your performance? Dradfall. So many times! You slackers! Did you do anything besides goof off? Ah! You two got so many wrong! I ain't even gonna trouble for it! Don't you dare blame anyone else! The Sentry Duty is a cooperative job, isn't it? Anyway, this job was a fiasco, no doubt about it! That's just gonna be no reward! What? Furthermore, you'll go without dinner tonight. Now that's just wrong. It's bad enough we get no reward and we get scalded for it. And they make us watch. That's murder right there. I'm sorry. Starving. Come on, quit giving me the eye! Will you let it go already? We're going to bed too. I can understand why you'd be steamed at us. Here we go again, folks. The only one that looks like a bird, and that's what I figured. Yep. Okay. Oh, I just saw this one. 5-star Pokemon. Oh, well, okay. the bird, I know that. It's not Ivysaur, it's Swampert? Aha, yes, yes. Yeah, it's skitty. Alright, on the day's work. Your performance? Completely perfect. Woohoo! You identified every visitor correctly. Excellent! We did it! You'll be rewarded. Mm-hmm. Yep. Uh-huh. And a life seed. All right. We should get some sleep. Blah, 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 blah. All right, folks, that's going to be it for this part. Part 5 of Pokémon Mystery Dungeon Explore the Time for the Nintendo DS. Stay tuned for Part 6 on JTML9681's LPs. JTML9681 signing off. I will see you later.